ready.
He's a creative. I can't hit him.
Who's doing it?
Okay.
Three, two, one. Welcome everybody to the Time Shot UHC.
Really?
Season five.
Season five.
Is it season five?
Yes.
Yeah, it is.
Seems like just yesterday.
Yeah. We had the first one, then we had the one that that Dave didn't win. A few others in between.
And then I almost said Dave didn't win.
And now we have this one.
The way
that this one's going to work is a little bit interesting in that we are going to go solo for the first bit until we run into someone. And whoever we run into first will be our partner. Now, the rule of thumb, of course, is that if we run into someone who already has a partner, that you would then have to run for your life because you will get slaughtered. We did this last time. So, I think everybody is aware of the rules of UHC, right?
Yes. Mm-hmm.
No strip mining,
mm-hmm.
Golden Apples heal, so on and so forth.
No regen potions.
No regen potions. We had to go through the basics last time.
No potions at all. Are we doing no potions at all?
No. We can have potions, but just no regen.
Right. You can have a health pot, but no regen pot.
Okay. I thought it was no strength, too.
No strength.
Strength?
Yeah.
Yeah, I would say no strength, too.
All right.
But other than that, I think we are basically ready to go.
Actually, I do have one question. What about Optifine?
No Optifine. No mods.
No Optifine. That's right.
Because there will be people who don't have it. Like me, actually. I don't have it right now.
What?
So if you could zoom in to see someone's name, that could give you an advantage. So don't do that either. If it's an accident, obviously.
That's all.
So there you go.
Surprised people don't have Optifine.
The way we're going to do it is the first person we see, we're going to / message them and then go from there.
Sounds good.
Good luck, everyone.
Good luck.
Good luck.
Bye.
Don't trust Poet.
Hello, everyone, and welcome to the fourth UHC of Time Shot. We don't have that many players this season, but this season, as you heard in the intro, we're doing, if you see someone, you are automatically their partner. So, time. One more time, Jake. Time set zero. Let's wait. All right. So, it's going to start any second now. Winter. What was I saying? So, let's see if the block lag is still. Diapoetando. Let me just. So, yeah. Really, really nervous right now. Hope I find someone. I think my best bet is to find the border. And. Then you're not an op. Oh my god. Skype, I gotta. Do not disturb. Okay. I'll set the time again when the mark appears. Oh! Time set zero. Oh, time set zero. No, it didn't work! Time set zero. Okay. Alright, let's try our best not to lose too many hearts here. The block lag is very, very apparent. Okay. I had to destroy that twice. Alright, let's go get some wood here. Alright, I'm just gonna work on this block while that one works. Oh my god, no! Oh no. Okay, we got all of that. Let's just make ourselves a craft. I'm so nervous. I'm playing in 720p because I don't have that much hard drive space, so sorry about that. Find some here. I'm very nervous, if you can't tell. I'm looking around for names. Don't see any. No Optifine Zoom. I do have Optifine installed, but I'm going to try my best not to use the Zoom feature. I haven't gotten used to the Zoom feature yet, so it's okay. Ooh, Cole. That's good. That's very good, actually. That's only one piece, though. Unless we're on a chunk border, then it may be multiple pieces, but I don't see any more. So, I hope... I don't have any hopes for who I partner with. But if I do partner, I want it to be someone who is good at PvP. And I know we have a lot of good PvPers, but we also have a lot of bad ones. I won't say any names. But yeah, okay. I have a bunch of cobblestone. I'm not going to dig down yet. I'm going to move around and see if I see anyone right off the bat. Because normally you want to avoid players in UHC. Oh, I can kill bunnies for food. Yes. Yes, it is getting better, the block lag. Also, there's a ravine with iron in it. Let's see if I can get down there. Yeah, all right. All right. It's exposed to daylight, so there shouldn't be that much in terms of monsters. I don't even think I got any achievements. I think achievements are disabled, maybe? Yeah, it doesn't look like they're showing up. I need about 8 coal to smelt a stack of items, I think the conversion is. I only got 1 raw rabbit. That's bad. That's pretty bad. Also, if I get an enchantment table, I can now get an iron sword if I need one. What's in here? Nothing. So unbelievably nervous right now because there's 9 people, so 1 person will be stuck without a partner. It's gonna be so. Oh my god. I'm just stressing over it. Yes, the block lag is getting very good now. Okay. I'm gonna try my best not to do anything that will reduce my hunger. Digging blocks reduces a lot of hunger. Oh. Block lag is gone. Oh, never mind. It was gone for a second there. Sorry if I don't talk a lot. I think I said that, though. Yeah, I'm gonna go back up. Oh, rabbits. I'm gonna go kill more rabbits. Any names off the bat? I don't see much. But if there's a team already and they come to attack me, I don't think we set a grace period. So that's going to be oh so bad. I'm going to make a stone sword to defend myself and kill some rabbits. Oops. So let's talk about last UHC. Last UHC, Ice and I lost. We were the second team to die because he fell in lava. But we were making an amazing comeback. You can't kill baby rabbits, and I'm not that heartless. He got down to like 1.5 or 2 hearts, something along those lines. Oh, I got it. And what else? We made a comeback. We got him back up to 10, but he died in lava. Yeah, I'm not getting block lag anymore. Alright, let's try to find a cave. See any names? Actually, I'm going to look around. Oh, there's a cave right here. Oh, there's cows! Okay, no, this isn't a cave, and I already have some coal. I don't need you. I know digging blocks waste hunger. I want to conserve as much as possible. Maybe killing this cow will help me out. staying silent a lot. Partly because I don't want anyone else to hear me. But I want people to hear me in this case. There seems to be no one else. It's like an empty world of pain and sorrow. Ooh, there's another ravine. But it's very dark down there. There's no iron that I could see. Oh, I just Optifine zoomed. I'm a cheater. I'm not gonna do that again. There's pigs. If you could hear my family yelling at the TV out there, I'm sorry. Alright, I got a good amount of iron so far, enough for pants. Got a good amount of food. I probably am gonna stop worrying about not sprinting here in a second. I mean, sprinting doubles your movement speed. I think I'm fine. The cost of some food I got. Okay, yeah, I got about 10 meats. And I don't think we're having the UHC bug yet. The UHC bug, Ice explained to me, is where you are down on health. Ooh, a rabbit, no. You're down on health. And the game keeps trying to use hunger to regen your health, but it can't. So it just keeps draining your hunger. I also want to grab some reeds if I can find them. Ooh, I can make a bed. Oh my goodness gracious me. I'm so nervous. I know Poet's going to hate me if I win again. Ooh, lava. And no players. I keep expecting to like find a player around every corner, but I know I won't. Could pumpkins help me? I don't think they can. I don't know. Ooh, this looks like another ravine. This is the third one. Oh no, that's a mini ravine, kind of. Not really. I could use that lava to kill these sheep, but no. That was a time where it's about midday, and we've gotten a bunch of food. Oh, I remember seeing a plane back where I spawned. I could have explored that a little bit. I'm also going to try out block hitting, which is this, where you alternate between hitting and blocking. It's helped me a lot in other games, but I don't know about this one. Oh, there's nothing down there. I need to get more dirt for wasting blocks. Oh, the block lag is still here. It was gone. Like, it keeps coming and going. It's a lot better than it was when I started, though. When we first teleported. Right, this should be enough. I'm probably going to dig down here in a second. I'm just trying to find a border. I have no idea where we are. F3, I think, is allowed. Let me ask. F3 is allowed. Okay. Where are we? We are... Okay, about 400 blocks from zero in either direction. And I think the map is 1,000 blocks by 1,000 blocks, but... give or take a 1,000 or so. So I don't know. Oh, that lag. That lag. I know if I come across Poet and I happen to kill him, he's gonna complain about the lag. I know it. I just know it. Any other players? Come on, players, where are you? Reeds. That could help me. Ooh, if I had fallen one more half block or one more block there, I would have taken a half heart. Oh, Hutcraft took a heart or a half heart. Okay, I'm starting to take hunger. That means dig in a little bit. Find coal. I'm shifting out of habit. Look around for players. Where am I again? Look around for players. I don't see any caving. Okay. Mega walls style furnaces and crafting table. I don't need to separate the furnaces. They're not protected. I'm gonna have three because I think I have three different types of meat. No, I have four. I need another one. And I don't have cobble for another one, so I'll have to deal with three. So let's separate this into three. Boom and boom. I can block this off with my doit. And I could dig down. Because I want to be seen. But at the same time, I don't want to be seen by a team. So it's kind of a predicament. I'm coming across a lake, I think, because that's sand. Oh, so I need torches. And my hunger is draining fairly quickly. I'm going to take some steak. Ah, that's saturation. So if the UHC glitch is happening, Huck should be hurting pretty bad for food right now. That's my prediction. I hope I don't die alone. I hope. It'd be funny if nobody gets a teammate because everybody dies alone. Let's see here. Now we're about 500 blocks from zero. Oh my god, that scared me. Ooh. Once the meat is done smelting, I'm going to start smelting iron. Is any meat done smelting? No, no meat is done smelting. Oh, I forgot to make another pick. Oh, I should have cobble now to make another furnace. That's good. I'm shaking. Because I don't want to die. Boom. And what was this going to smell? Boom. Alright. What's the time of day? Still in the middle of the day. Okay. I'm so afraid. There's iron, mutton. I think that's mutton. Yeah, mutton. There's the pork. I can start cooking the rabbit. Poetendo took a heart of damage. Fall damage hurts without rubber booties, doesn't it? Creeper. Oh. He's not having any of my joke. I could make a pick now. I'm gonna make a sword first. No! I can't, because I said pants, didn't I? Yeah, I'm gonna make pants. And I'm gonna just make another stone pick. I have enough wood to last me. Take the rest of the food. All that I can. Oh wait, no, I promised myself I'd make torches. Promised myself. I don't have any coal. Yeah, coal. Coal. Once you're done, you don't need that. Actually, you're about to be done. Gimme. Okay. And iron coal. I just heard a zombie. And pantalons. Okay. Okay, we got some armor, and I don't feel very bad right now. Maybe I do. Maybe I feel a bit bad. Okay, I'm gonna use a torch every so often. Some more iron or a cave or something. I hope it's not a cave. I hope we just stumble upon an iron vein or something. Wind took a half heart. Oh, iron! Ooh, yes, two, three, four, that's boots. Five, six, seven, eight, that's a chest plate. Yes! I'm gonna go set that to small right now. That feels really good. I'm gonna put a torch right here. Actually, I'll split it up into four. Actually, this is gonna waste a lot of coal, but I just want it as quickly as possible. And this will give it to me in like 10 seconds. Maybe a little bit more. Any names? Oops. Any names? How's the time of day looking? It's still the middle of the day. Alright. Oh, I'm pacing. Funny if I accidentally made like a minecart or a cauldron. Alright, so I got a bunch of armor now. A fair amount of iron armor. I don't feel as scared. I still feel pretty scared though. Because the consequence of dying is very high. You just can't play anymore. Oh, that lag. More iron. I love my life. Okay, that's boots. I got boots. See if we can find any more before going back up. I can hear my family in the background. I don't know if you can. Just so quiet. Turn my fan on. I heard a skeleton. We have full iron armor now. Plus a sword. Okay. I know there's a cave down here somewhere. I don't know where, but I heard water and I heard a skeleton. Oops. Just blocking that up. It's annoying me. Okay, that was imaginary gravel. I'm also gonna mine some more coal because I'm gonna waste a bunch more coal by splitting this into four as well. I'm wasting so much coal by doing that, by the way. This is not recommended. It's just because I found a bunch of coal that I can do this. So if you're short on coal, do not do this. Speed is not equal to resources. I'm just sacrificing like 7 times 28 coal or 28 items I could possibly smelt with those 4 pieces of coal, but I'm only gonna smelt like 12. So yeah. Alright. Whoops. I hear my family laughing. God, I have a room to myself. Okay. Boots and a helmet. And a nice old sword. Full iron gear. Okay. Alright, that's all done. Oh yeah, we need to make another pick. I should save this for when I find a pick. My bar, keep the torches, keep this as just in case, like if my pick breaks and I'm trying to run away, I could quickly break a few blocks. Where did I hear that thing? Let me look for names. I gotta stay down here all night. I'm getting tweets on my phone. I can't check. Ooh, Siri's down. Siri's down a lot. Gold. Gold, a lot of gold. A lot of gold. I need to find iron now. Oh, bedrock. Oh, come on, iron. You can be around here somewhere. Oh, I don't think there's anything. Let's go, like, this way from the gold. I don't know if this branch... I've done it in pretty much every UHC, where you dig a tunnel down, you try to find a cave system, and you just branch out from that tunnel. I guess that is branch mining. I'm going to stop doing that. Oh, now it's so cold. Ugh, blanket. Ah, toasty. The only entertainment I have is looking at that tab menu and seeing how much they're failing. So Codewing, Edzin, Anasia, Fabe, and I are still at 10 hearts. So basically half of the members have lost. I think so. Oh. Oh. I thought it was 20. I'm getting really unlucky here. I feel like I want to shout because I'm just so nervous and I have so much energy. Ah! Also, okay. Video settings, details. No animations. Quality. Alternate blocks? What is this? Off. Let me turn that off. I'm trying to turn off random blocks. I don't know. It's so that... I think I got it. I think I'm okay now. It's so that, like, the block textures don't appear random. Like, sometimes they'll be flipped or vertically flipped. Stuff like that. I don't want that to happen. I think I completely turned around 180 from my original mine. Yes, I did. No, did I? No, I didn't. Where was the gold? Where? It was down there. I'll find it when I go down. Wait, no, I didn't even bring it back anything to smelt. Dang it. I think I'm going to dig down in another... No, I can't. I can't move until I find iron. I'm just going to dig down. I need to find iron. I need to. It is one of the things I need to do because I want that gold. This is stressful. Oh, Fabe lost a half heart. It's just Edson and Asia, Code and I who have full health. Nighttime. Ooh. Oh, it's morning. Let's mark this. I'm shifting monsters. Can still see you. That was close. Any iron? Losing some hunger. Oh, I thought that was a player. That looked like Liam's dome for a second. Don't see any iron. There, I see a spider there. Dang. I do need wood, though. I do need that. Oh, I missed it. That would have been so stylish. I just got the achievement getting wood. That's hilarious. I bet somebody already has a team. I bet. I'm willing to bet. I'm willing to bet good money. So I have to be extra, 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 extra cautious. I need iron. Pretty badly, I'd say. I'm gonna leave some breadcrumbs of cobblestone as I go along searching for some iron. Don't see any. I just don't want to take fall damage. Ooh, all my food is here. Yeah, I'm leaving some breadcrumbs here so I can get back to where I found that gold. I think I found the ocean. Which is possibly where the border is. Where are my breadcrumbs? Oh, there they are. I'm just gonna keep them like this. So often I see some lava down there. Should I go check it out? Yeah. Oh wait, no, there's a cave right there. That's more interesting.